Your Excellencies, good evening. Mr. Farouche Bourapa Kashri, 2017 Chair of the East Asia Business Council, members of the East Asia Business Council, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, good evening. On behalf of my ASEAN plus three colleagues, I welcome our partners from the private sector belonging to the East Asia Business Council to this special engagement that forms part of our celebration of the 20 years of ASEAN plus three cooperation. It is but fitting to have our regional business partners with us as we work in tandem in pushing for the realization of a greater and more progressive East Asia economic community. We have always been an advocate of open and free and fair trading, for this is the only path that we as a regional grouping must take if we are to integrate our economies and attract partners from other regions to trade with us and invest in our economies. For this to happen, our governments must work closely with the private sector and the other stakeholders in ensuring that our region's economy remains attractive and forward-looking. The Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP, an ASEAN-centric and an ASEAN-led process, is the next logical step in ASEAN's regional integration, bringing together its partners, economies under a single, ambitious, and high-quality trade agreement to further reinforce our region as a global center of trade and commerce. The 13 leaders before you today speak with one voice on the vision of an East Asia economic community. The APT platform would also be a good launchpad to develop an e-commerce, increase connectivity, and engage the potentials of a very young population or of our youth that can be used in initiatives and projects focused on the development capacity of our micro, small, medium enterprises. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, all of these targets can only be accomplished by closely engaging our private sector partners. I hope that this interface affords that space to create a dialogue to help us realize our vision towards an East Asia economic community. Thank you very much.